cut off some of that moisture as it begins to shift off to the east, out towards Yakutat, and we're going to see just some scattered activity towards the afternoon time frame. As far as what we're going to begin to see through a good portion of the afternoon, it looks like we might have just had an earthquake. We'll get some reports on that as we look at seeing if that comes in or if there's something shaking on the roof. But